actually. This excavator bucket is already filled. It's still hot, so if it's hot, I take a couple of water. And after it will cold, I grind off this ugly weld, and then the customer can take back his bucket and mount back on excavator. Thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.